This is how I do it. This is how I do it. I have to work on these. This is my treadmill dancing side. My treadmill dancing. This is uncut. It's raw. As you kind of see. It's stretching in. Rotations. Good, the hips. Moving the hips. Got to get some work on my calves. Whew. I like spinning. Yeah, that was a looper. Did I tell you this is behind the scenes? This is uncut. This is where I take my shorts from. This is work, people. Like my coach say, the struggle is real, dog. Struggle is real. Knees stuck. Out, 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 in. Let me get this up. Like I said, people, if you're going to set out to do any kind of exercise, consult with your doctor. And then make sure you follow instructions on different equipment. Make sure that you read the manuals, the dashboards. Did you start out in your own pace? Can you work yourself up? Can you feel your confidence to go to the next level, okay? Let the sideways. Don't feel like dancing. Tired. But I decided to come to the room and jump on for a brief minute. Pick it up. Yes. Heels. 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 this. You will see bloopers. Pick this up. Last go around. Y'all ready for the signature dance?